here at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. This is your 15th time fighting here at the MGM Grand. Again, how special is this for you as you've gotten once again an unbelievable reception?
Once again, it's nice to be back here in Las Vegas, specifically to fight at MGM.
Manny, you are boxing's only 8th division world champion. You are a sure ballot Hall of Famer. You've accomplished everything in the sport. At 40 years of age, where do you get the motivation to continue to fight at this level?
Just to myself, I love exercising, and I think my opponent helped me to get motivated for this fight. And then happy doing this and enjoying my training.
Well, speaking of motivation, when it comes to your opponent, Keith Thurman has stated that he's going to retire you on Saturday night. How do you respond to those comments?
It's, what I can respond is it's easy to say, but hard to do it. You will see it on Saturday.
And speaking of Saturday night, give us your prediction for your world championship affair against Keith Thurman live on pay-per-view here in Las Vegas.
I'm so motivated for this fight. We work hard in training. We did our best in training, so I think it's better than my last fight with Glenn Broner. So this is going to be an exciting match, and I'm sure definitely the fans will be happy on Saturday.
And finally, these fans came out to see you and support you. What do you want to tell all of them before your matchup on Saturday night?
I would like to invite everyone to come and watch the live the fight. It's going to be a good fight, more action in the ring, and to all the fans all over the world, especially the Filipino people, thank you so much for your support. Thank you. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Manny Pacqiao! Manny Pacquiao, ladies and gentlemen, the 15th time he's fighting here at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. He battles Keith Thurman live on pay-per-view this Saturday.